Well, I've been doing some troubleshooting on this washer, and what it does, it fills in a kind of a pulsing on and off, and it doesn't spin around. It's supposed to slowly rotate the basket while it's filling, and it doesn't. So I've got it normally set. I start it. You hear what it's doing. And sometimes this light will flicker. Now, I've taken all of the electronics out back here, both the motor control and this board, and I checked for any signs of damage. Everything looked good. And what the problem was is this balance switch. I don't understand why in the program it affects the filling, but it does. But this is what the problem is. I replaced the balance switch with a fuse for temporary. Now, normal operation. So, even though this is a safety switch for vibration and spin cycle, the washer won't even function if it's bad. It won't even fill properly. Got the meter here. Try to do this one-handed, not probably successful. So that's not pressed, that is pressed. No change, and we have over 600 kilo ohms. Now it seems to be working a little bit, but I don't trust that it was stuck.